Word you heard at the studio. I know you had some questions.
Well, Daddy said black people sometimes say it, but I'm not allowed to.
Yeah. I know it's really confusing, so let's back up. I'm gonna tell you where that word comes from. That word comes from the word nigger. It's a very mean word that white people use to call black people. And it means that we're not as good or as smart or as human as them.
Why would people say that?
Well, a really, really long time ago, white people owned black people as slaves. And we've come a long, long way. You know how we celebrate Martin Luther King Day?
Mm-hmm.
Well, he helped to make things equal. And legally they are, but sometimes it doesn't feel like they are. So, do you have any questions yet?
Can people call me that word?
They better not.
They might. I remember I was your age when my mom talked to me about all this. And it was really comforting when she said that the world was better than when she was a little girl. And now I'm sitting here with you having the same talk. And it's even better. You know, my mom used to dream about the day when we would have a black president.
And now we do. Obama.
That's right. We live in pretty good times now. And I don't want you to worry or feel scared about any of this.
I'm still not here.
Crosby, is there anything you'd like to add?
No, that was perfect.
Good job you did with him last night.
You were really amazing. You were right to handle it.
Thanks. I think he understood most of it.
Well, he totally understood it. I mean, even I understood it in a way I never really had. I was watching you two, like, the connection. Felt a little irrelevant.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you feel like
No, you shouldn't. No, you didn't do anything. I just...